hip that radiated down my right thigh. And it was pretty debilitating. I couldn't walk more than 5 or 10 minutes before it started bothering me. Running, walking, just any kind of activity required my leg. So on physical therapy, it's non-invasive and it's effective. If it's something that can be worked out non-medically through physical therapy, I would say do it. You know, all you have to do is exercises and just treat the cause of the problem on a motion, a mechanical basis is what I found with physical therapy, and it works wonderfully. Nick is the best. He really is. I've had physical therapy, and then I've had physical therapy from Nick. He's the top of the heap. People, everybody's nice. Everybody's warm and friendly, and it works. After I come here, I'm able to go back to my doing what I was doing before. No, there's nothing to be skeptical about. It's effective. I came here, and in 2 weeks, I was out the door running and doing whatever I had done before. So he's very effective. I want to get back to doing what I was doing before. Yes, you helped me do it. I can do it. I can run again.